male deputies.
So it's morning of day three. And, you know, I was hunted by some zombies, but it really wasn't what I would consider to be a horde. Maybe that's because I'm so low level. Maybe it's going to become more difficult with each day. But, I'm not hunted. There's no zombies here. So, I'm going to try looting at these guys that I killed. Get any loot? I got some aviator goggles. I got 2 survivor notes. And a quest. Kill lumberjack zombies with a fire axe. No thanks. Let's see, what do I get if I scrap this? Paper. Let's read. I got 2 survivor notes. Yay! I like getting survivor notes. Survivor notes are my friend. And I'm gonna make myself a shiv in case I find any piggies to skin. I will be ready. Alright. So now I'm going to check out this building. I'm not sure that this is the one that has the forge in it, but kind of looks like the one that has the forge in it, but maybe it's just a similar floor plan. It's got a door, plus it's got this other stuff in the way. Ooh, there's a zombie. Hey, walking XPs. Yeah, she brought me some food. I didn't realize how much I missed Valmont until I started playing Valmont again, and I'm like, man, I really like Valmont. It's really a sweet mod, you know? You got things like the healing agent drink, and let's see. I don't need 2 puffer coats. I mean, not pepper, but whatever kind of coats these are. They're dusters. That's what they are. Well, this guy was all boarded up. This guy was like, yeah, I'm gonna hide from the zombies. I'm gonna board everything up. Butter's nest. This is a very small garage. Well, let me pick that up. This is a very much of a mishmash, isn't it? I get cloth when I hit these camo things. Cool. hello, zombie. Point click and the zombie dies. Very cramped quarters. House. The cramped quarters house. With a cooler. Ooh. Looking soup. What now? I get a horde? When I leave my little base area? I'm undetected, but definitely sounds like a horde out there. Why, two or three zombies? If it's three zombies, I consider it to be a horde. Well, this is not the forge house. Go back and kill the horde. I'm trying to show it this morning. This machete is just so good at killing these dastardly zombies. Apparently. But I certainly got cold last night. Let's read the survivor notes. Oh, sneaky fat guy.
Love it.
Alright, I'm gonna unload some stuff into my chest up here. Chicken soup. We'll have one of those. And yucca juice. Let's see, I want to repair my duster. There we go. I'll leave my torches in here. I'm gonna drink this purified water. There we go. Okay, I'm a little disappointed that that building didn't have a forge, but there's a building that's similar to that one that has a forge in it. But that particular one doesn't. To around this area, okay. Check out this crumbled. There's clay here. I want to make a scrap iron axe. And let's see, I need a crude nail. So that I can make a pickaxe, a shovel, scrap iron, of course. I want to make a scrap iron axe. That way I can start skilling up my skills. Touching carcass. a look at the puffer coat. And a sweatshirt. Toilet paper removes dysentery, okay. And there's a desk safe. I don't know. I don't think I want to mess. Waste my time messing with that right now. Backpack. So many things to scrap, and not enough. Not enough inventory space. Alright, let me grab these flowers. Boy, I'm having, my frame rates. You know, you get near that Higashi building, it's like building from hell, man. Because it zaps your frames. I wouldn't be surprised if they removed it from the game because of performance issues. The other one is inhibiting me from hitting that one in the head. Hurry up and go away. Okay, there we go. Now maybe I can hit her in the head. You should go. A backpack with nothing in it. A bandana. Let's repair the bandana. Gonna wear the bandana. Oh, bandana! Here I come. Leather. can make a forge. Make a bellows. Check the kitchen. My loot must be set on 200%, but because I'm getting like two of everything, but I'm just gonna have to check and make sure that it's on 100% because I don't want it on 200%. You are not hungry. Stop trying to eat things when you are not hungry. Like there's two doorknobs, like meh. Let me just throw some of this in here. Like two trophies. Mole goggles. I'm just gonna. I probably should sell the clothes at the trader. Ooh, I got a pistol. Some cool gloves. Let's check out the bookcase. Nothing in there. People have bookcases to put stuff in it, not to not put stuff in it. Instead of making a ladder, I'm just gonna put the frame there. But first, before I go into the attic, I'm going to check in here. There's like always like a biker dude or something in here. Off with your head. Another mini bike chassis. Ooh, book. I like getting good books. Wasteland Survival Guide. Yeah, a workbench here, so I'm gonna mark this as having a workbench. The day just seems so short. Maybe I should set the days to longer days. It just seems like it takes so long for me to get anything accomplished. What do we got here? There's the Higachi building. I want to go back to this passing gas and move. Oh, and there's a supply drop. Way over there. Didn't I get a supply drop like yesterday? Well, before I go for a supply drop, I need to unload. So much stuff. I really have a. I think the thing I hate the most about 7 Days to Die is having so much stuff and inventory management. You know, it would help if we had bigger bags. And but even then, I mean, it's still just too much stuff. I mean, this is day like 3 and I have almost an entire chest full of stuff. And it doesn't help that I very probably have loot set to 200 when that was not my intention at all. So I think it's basically I can choose to either go loot the gas station or go for supply drop. And right now, since I'm not needing anything like that I don't really have right now, I don't need too much, then I'm thinking that I would rather go buy some gas. If I have time, I'll go for the supply drop. But I wanted to finish looting that. I don't like doing things half done. I also need to get rocks. I need a boulder. And then I can use my new scrap pickaxe. I mean, I can get some rocks from this thing, but I prefer the resource rocks because you get iron, you get more of the other stuff along with it. there's one over here. Bring another one of these. If I scrap this, it gives me 3. But I think if I melt it in the forge, it gives me 5. Interesting. Stamina deficiency at the moment. Such lag, and I totally did not hear her. Ooh, what lies below? Is this part of the gas station? Oh, why these metals are here. Did something break? Fall? Cheerleader zombie. Ah, there's medicine cabinets up here. No, never did get finished looting this place. Lord, it's just the frame rates here are terrible. Brush. Alright, what do we got over here? Yeah, it doesn't look like I want to make it to the supply drop tonight. Or should I say today? Car parts, sparks. Let's grab some stuff. So that I have room to loot, pick up stuff. Okay, repair this. Car park. Going up. Let it go up to. Well, Well, there's some tires up here. Oh, cooking pole. So I wonder if more in chat. I wonder if that underground area I was in goes under this gas station. Move because of the brain issue. Oh, look, it's a sleeping zombie. Oh, holy moly. Here is just horrible. Leave some stuff behind here. Let's grab some things. Create room in the inventory. Generator bank, huh? Scrap these. Is this the way out, the way that I came in? I think that's the bathroom. What's this way? That's out. Which is actually, I should go out because it's getting late. And, you know, every night is a blood port. So, where's my bedrolls? This way. So, I'm going to end this episode and have any horror that happens in the next episode. So, I hope you have enjoyed this. Please give me a thumbs up. Comment below. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon so that you don't miss a single episode.